Mayor, they are right on schedule in both places. Back there at the launch pad, the SpaceX Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon spaceship, they're standing tall. The Crew Dragon spaceship mounted on top, and up in space on the space station, things are ready as well.
Yeah, I'm very ready. I'm excited. I can't wait to see them.
International Space Station Commander Chris Cassidy has been a bit lonely these last few weeks. Because of delays in getting the newest commercial spaceships ready for a maiden launch, the space station has been reduced to a skeleton crew. Cassidy is the lone American minding the U.S. side of the ISS, while two Russians maintain their end. But now, SpaceX has rolled its Falcon 9 rocket to the launch pad. It's been raised into place with the Crew Dragon, never before flown by people, at the tip. Cassidy has a message for his friends, Bob Bankin and Doug Hurley, who will fly up in the Dragon to join him in a historic maiden launch next week.
I want to know what food they want waiting, and don't drink too much water in crew quarters before you get on the bus, and just good luck. The whole nation's counting on you. Don't screw it up.
Of course, he's emailed them in more personal, familiar terms.
We just got an email from Chris last night, and I think I can quote him. He said something about he's looking forward to seeing our ugly mugs on board space station.
Space station research is geared toward learning how to survive long term in space. It's a step toward getting to Mars. Part of that is fighting off loneliness and isolation.
I'm really looking forward to having a couple crewmates here to help distribute the duties, but also to eat with and laugh with and joke around with.
Well, sounds like the atmosphere is pretty light on board the space station with Chris Cassidy in charge. Liftoff of that Falcon 9 is Wednesday, and if it all goes well, it'll take about 19 hours for the crew to reach the space station, so that would be late Thursday morning. And everything, as we say, is on schedule here. A major review is ongoing right now, and at 6 o'clock, we'll let you know NASA's verdict on whether it is official and things are ready to go for Wednesday. We're live at the Kennedy Space Center. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Okay, Dan, we look forward to hearing that. And Chief Meteorologist.